Good afternoon. I'm professional sports handicapper Ross Benjamin. It's Thursday, February 20th. Time for another edition of my college basketball free pick segment. We went 2-1 yesterday. A pair of winners on Butler plus the 5.5 as they lost by 2 at Seton Hall. And East Tennessee State and Furman over 137.5 with a final of 75-66. Thus going over the total. And then we lost with North Carolina Greensboro minus 9 as they were really never covering that whole game. They won the game by 4 in overtime over Wofford. 2-1. That makes us 14-12 over our last 9 videos. Need a lot of improvement in that area, but keep in mind, folks, these are my free picks. They're not my paid selections. So just keep that in mind when it comes to wagering and the amount you wager. Again, I would highly advise if you buy my picks at my website, you wager a little more money on those selections for obvious reasons. Having said that, I want to win for you every day with these free pick videos. Today is no different. So let's get right to the three college basketball picks for tonight, starting with a Missouri Valley Conference game between Northern Iowa, who will travel to Terre Haute, Indiana, to take on the Indiana State Sycamores. 7 p.m. Eastern Time start. Right now, as we speak, Northern Iowa is a 3.5-point road favorite. Make no mistake, this is an excellent Northern Iowa team. 22-4 on the year, 11-3 in Missouri Valley Conference play. However, all three of their conference losses have come on the road, so it's not like they're unbeatable in this particular situation tonight. One of those three losses, as a matter of fact, came in their last game at Loyola Chicago. They lost that contest 83-72. And, you know, Ben Jacobson, the head coach at Northern Iowa, has done a terrific job since taking over that program. However, it must be noted, since the start of the 2016-2017 season, Northern Iowa is 1-11 straight up and 2-10 against the spread in true road games following a loss and when they're facing an opponent with a winning record. And again, they're coming off a loss and they're facing an Indiana State team that right now is 14-11. Northern Iowa has also gone a dismal 0-4 straight up in ATS the last four seasons when playing at Indiana State. This is also an Indiana State team that's 10-1 straight up at home this year, and they're allowing 56.4 points per game on their home floor. However, their only home loss came in their previous outing, and that was a 71-58 defeat at the hands of Missouri State. The good news, Indiana State has gone 3-0 straight up in ATS in their last three games this season, following a game in which they scored 60 points or less, and they won those three contests by 10.3 points per game. They'll also be playing with same season revenge stemming from an earlier season loss, 68-60 at Northern Iowa. I like the home dog here, the Indiana State Sycamores, plus 3.5 against the more highly touted Northern Iowa Panthers. South Alabama at App State, a Sun Belt Conference game, 7 p.m. Eastern Time start. Right now, App State is a 3-point home favorite. This is an App State team that hasn't been great making money at home this season in conference play. As a matter of fact, as a conference home favorite this year, App State has gone 1-4 against the spread and just 2-3 straight up. On the other hand, South Alabama comes in riding a 4-game win streak and are also 4-0 against the spread and 3-1 straight up this season as a conference away underdog. In addition to South Alabama is 5-0 against the spread this season as an underdog of 6.5 points or less. And they'll also be playing with revenge. And this stems from a home loss as they were blown out 87-71 at home by App State earlier this season. And this is a South Alabama program. Their last three trips over the last 3 years to Appalachian State, they've gone 3-0 straight up in ATS. And I like the dog here on the road. I'm going to take South Alabama plus the 3 at Appalachian State. Next game, Hofstra at Drexel. Colonial Athletic conference game. Hofstra right now is a 4-point road favorite. Of course, Hofstra comes in red hot, 6-0 straight up in ATS in their last six games. But this is also a Drexel team that's won 5 of their last 6 conference home games this season, and that includes going 2-0 straight up in ATS as a conference home underdog. This is also a Drexel team that's nailed 39.3% of their 3-point shots over their last 5 games. That's pretty good, folks. And if you follow the adage that the equalizer in college basketball for underdogs is ability to knock down 3-point shots at a high percentage. Well, Drexel certainly comes into this game having done so pretty well over their last 5 contests. Drexel 5-0 straight up at home this year when coming off an away game. They are coming off a road game in their last outing. And they're also in their last 4 home games coming off an away game, they've gone 4-0 against the spread. Drexel is coming off back-to-back games in which they were closed as an away underdog. And folks, since somewhere back in January of 2017, Drexel, when coming off back-to-back games in which they were an away underdog, they've gone 12-0 straight up. And 11 of those games were lined, meaning one game did not have a line. They played a non-Division I opponent. And in those 11 line games, they went 10-1 against the spread. And that includes 3-0 straight up in ATS when they were a home underdog in that situation. I'm going to take Drexel here at home plus the 4 over a red-hot Hofstra team. So a little bit of risky business here tonight, but I feel pretty good about these 3 underdogs. Indiana State plus 3.5 at home against Northern Iowa. South Alabama as a 3-point road dog at Appalachian State. And Drexel as a 4-point home underdog against Hofstra. Those are your 3 college basketball free selections for Thursday, February the 20th. Be sure to visit my website, that's rbwins.com, R as in Ross, B as in Benjamin, WINS.com. It's there you'll find the best of what I have to offer on a daily basis. I've gone had a pair of 2-1 days in college basketball the last 2 days, and the winning continues tonight with more college basketball picks, as well as the NBA resuming. You can either purchase daily packages if you don't want to dabble into sports betting every day, or if you want to try to make a profit with me over the long haul, which you will if you stick with the plan, I'll give you some discounted subscription packages you'll find right there at the website. Or you can call me direct, 781-571-0299, 781-571-0299. That's rbwins.com, where you pay a little to make a lot. Until the next time, good luck with all your picks.